Hello students, in my previous video I explained you the adverb clauses. Now today I explain you the adjective clause with the help of this example. Sentence number 1. This chair with carved legs belongs to me. In this sentence, students, these underlined group of words describe the verb chair, describe the noun chair. Now this carved legs is act as an adjective for chair. So this one is called adjective phrase. Now you see in this second sentence, this chair which has carved legs belongs to me. Now this underlined group of words also describe the word chair, noun chair, and also act as a adjective. But in this sentence, this underlined group of words has its own subject and its predicate. So this is called adjective clause. Here you see, an adjective clause is a group of words that does the work of an adjective. एक adjective clause वो शब्दों का एक समूह होता है जो एक एडजेक्टिव के जैसे काम करता है. इट हैज़ अ सब्जेक्ट एंड अ प्रेडिकेट ऑफ इट्स ओन. उसमें अपना सब्जेक्ट होता है और साथ में प्रेडिकेट होता है. एंड फॉर्म्स पार्ट ऑफ अ सेंटेंस, और वो एक सेंटेंस का पार्ट बनाते हैं. नाउ पिक आउट द एडजेक्टिव क्लॉजेज इन द फॉलोइंग सेंटेंसेस. As we before do in the adverb clause, the same exercise is given to you in adjective clause. So in the given sentence, you have to underline the adjective clauses. The sentence is, the shepherd found the sheep which had been lost. So here the noun is shepherd, the shepherd. So the adjective clause of that sentence is which had been lost. Shepherd and sheep is the noun of that sentence, and which had been lost is the subordinate clause or adjective clause. Here second sentence, he laughs best who laughs last. The adjective clause is who laughs last. Third, I am the monarch of all I survey. So the adjective clause is all I survey. Fourth, I told a story that one could never believe. Answer, that one could never believe. Fifth, all that glitters is not gold. Answer is not gold. So students, this is the answers of these sentences to pick out the adjective clauses from these sentences. Now here, this exercise is your homework. Rewrite the following sentences replacing the adjective phrases by adjective clauses. So in these sentences you have replaced the adjective phrase by adjective clauses. So students, you have to done it.